Sara Nechiomo, a resident of Mukono, has been in and out of Uganda Cancer Institute in Mulago since 2020 when her child was diagnosed with brain cancer. It all started with a headache, which led to an operation, only for the doctors to later find out that it was brain cancer. Though her son is in the middle of a long and tiring journey, Nechiomo is happy about the free treatment for children at Uganda Cancer Institute. My child was diagnosed with brain cancer, came here in 2020 and was operated. He's now on chemo treatment, but we are very thankful for all the support. Experts urge that over 35% of pediatric cancers are cured in high-income countries because of the state-of-art treatment interventions. However, the situation is different in low- and middle-income countries because of several factors, which include lack of awareness of childhood cancer, scarcity of anti-cancer medicines, misconception, biases about childhood cancer, lack of financial and social support to maintain people on care. Health experts from Uganda Child Cancer Foundation have appealed to parents to always take their children early in hospitals for diagnosis.
There was misconception about cancer being witchcraft and the like, but now people are becoming more aware that a swelling can either be cancerous or something else that can be taken out. And that is important because now parents are taking their children to hospitals and we're seeing more children being saved.
Uganda Child Cancer Foundation, together with well wishers from Engie Energy Access Uganda, have also donated to the sick children a number of items, including blankets, mosquito nets, soap, Benson's, among others. They expressed concern over the growing cancers among children.
Cancer in children has increased not just because of changes, but also because parents are now more aware about cancer in children. Parents are now more vigilant about the changes that their children are experiencing and are making efforts to take their children for treatment at the Cancer Institute. So for me, I think that is where we are as a country, that we are now becoming more aware about the disease.
To support the children, unfortunately, concerned by this terrible sickness, which is cancer. You saw that we have brought many things for the children. I'm happy actually that the children will be happy to use those things. They are food, they are blankets, they are towels, they are also sometimes actually for the unit.
Uganda Cancer Institute is now focusing on treatment of six types of cancers which are common among children, including acute lymphoblastic leukemia, blood cancer, Burkitt lymphoma, a fast-growing lymph gland cancer, Hodgkin lymphoma, a lymph gland cancer, retinoblastoma, a childhood eye cancer, Wilms tumor, a childhood kidney cancer, and low-grade glioma, a brain cancer. Report by Jaliat Namoya for the news.